I was wandering around the house and I totally lost my camera because I thought it was in my pocket, my breast pocket. I always carry the camera in my breast pocket in case I have a feeling like I want to say something or do something or talk. And I'm wandering all around the house going, oh, I lost my camera. I went shopping and I saw it sitting in the kitchen right there because I was just unloading groceries. And I had totally forgotten that I had shot something. I don't know what's going on, but I'm really curious what I did. You know, the creativity is a funny thing. Let's go watch it together. I don't know what I did. My girl, she just finished a bowl of some new dog food, and what she's doing right now is she's asking for more. She swallowed. She's asking for more. You want some more? You want another bowl? Let's show me. Show me what you want. Oh, and you're looking at your food bowl. That's completely empty. Good girl, Miss Dilly. Good girl. Uh-oh. This bag's not stable up here. I have it on my coffee table here. My dad made this coffee table back in the 60s. Well, he also made the lamp. Give me a second here. Yeah, my dad made the coffee table. Nice coffee table. It was very, that kind of tile thing was just very prevalent. Oh, he also made the lamp. It's a terracotta, and then it has a black glaze on it. And the little bowl here. Now I made this one. Oops, whatever that was that fell out. I hope that wasn't the. Every once in a while, I put a very important screw in these things. It's just a four-legged little. I made that and I had to take a ceramics class, a 3D art class. So let's get her fed. Yeah, I get sidetracked. I'm so sorry, Dilly. I'm so sorry. Oh, I switched hands. This is tough. She likes the food. I have to read the label on it. Make sure that it's, you know, it's good, not just filler, but it had all the good things on the outside of the package, you know, markings there, but you never really know what you're getting. Okay, well, thanks for watching.